Hey everybody, how are ya? Well, here I am. I'm on location. I am live from East Beach in Santa Barbara. It's one of my favorite places. I call it sacred ground. I got baptized right here a couple years ago. So anyway, I just wanted to be here. I thought it would be a little sunnier, so maybe the sun will come out while we're working out. But hopefully you can see the ocean and enjoy the backdrop today. All right, shall we get started?
All right.
Hopefully you can hear me. I'm gonna march it out right here. All right, here we go. Little beach workout for ya. All right, let's wide it out. Drop back, let those abs pull in. So hopefully with that ocean behind me, you can still hear me. All right, here we go. We're gonna cross left, right. Had a great Memorial Day. We're gonna take it up. Hamstring curls, both arms up. Here we go. Not sure I've ever worked out in the sand, so it's gonna be fun. Why these? Here we go. Power it up. Four more. Step touch, cross it in. Good. Get it nice and wide. Can you drop those hips a little lower? You got it. Yeah. Come on. Right, bring those arms down. We're gonna take those arms behind those hips. Open that chest out. Perfect. Four more. Now we're going to step out, squat. Sit it back. Take it overhead. All right, you guys. I just thought it was so hot all week at our house. I was inspired to just come down. It's actually nice and cool this morning, so it's perfect for the workout. Squeeze those glutes all the way up, you guys. Drop in pulse. Take those arms out. Now bring them forward. Take them back out. Now you're gonna take them behind you. Ready? Chest out. Outside. Forward, keep sitting into those heels. Back out. Behind you, you're gonna go back. All the way up. Perfect, so we got body weight challenge day today. Eight more. Come on, squeeze those quads. Tight and strong. Last one. Bring it up, march it in. Take those hands behind the hips, open that chest. Roll those shoulders. Reverse. Perfect. Now we're just gonna take those arms out front. Upper back stretch. Open those arms, bring those elbows back. Open that chest. Take the hands behind the hips. Pull back those shoulders. Ready? All right, we're gonna set our legs back nice and long, chest nice and tall. Here we go. We're gonna go alternating lunges. Down, up. I want you to focus on the drop. Come on, all the way down. Get that big step back. Step it long. Now drop and pulse. 3, 2, 1. Bring it up. Good. Now I have stability challenge here at the beach because nothing is flat underneath me. So if you see me wobble, it's actually good, right? 3, 2, 1. Send the arms out. 3, 2, 1. You got it. Drop. Back to singles. Here we go. Down. Up. Pull your heel. Dig in. Drop pulse. Down. 2. Bring it up. Drop it in. Come on. Big pull. Woo! You're gonna drop 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Bring it up. Drop back. 7, 3, 2, 1. Bring it in. You're gonna step out and out. Now, drop in. Up. Now, when you come up, you're coming up just slightly. Here we go. Drop. Slightly up. Drop it low. Come on. Drop in. Drop in. Go to quads. Now drop in pulse. Give me 8 more. Come on. You're going to squat and lift this right knee. Here we go. Squat. Right knee. Same side, rotate. Drop. Remember, it's body weight challenge. So we're focusing on range. Four more. Change sides. Here we go. Rotate the other direction. Perfect. 8 more. Other leg, lift, lower, out, down. Yeah. Now you're gonna curtsy back. Sink it in. Pulse 3, outer thigh, and pulse, and lift. lounging in the sand. I like it. We got two more. Now take this leg out. Drop squat, outer thigh right. Outer thigh left. Come on. Keep that width. Lift. Arms back out. Perfect. Feel those abs pull in. Four more. Right side only. One. Got eight of them. Four more. Other side. Four more. And march it in. All right, how we feeling? I love it. All right. Now we're gonna go down to that mat. You're gonna give me a push-up, and then you're gonna take it into an animal plank. All right. Ready for that push-up. Four, three, push up, animal plank, push up, animal plank. Shift it back, great job. Spine long. Now hold it out. Bring your legs in wide. Roll it up. Roll those shoulders back. You're gonna drop, squat, jump. All right, drop down. Wide hands. Four, three, two, push up, animal plank. Feel that shift. Knees low. Remember, those knees can come down for the push-up if you need to. Four more. Two more. Woo! Last one. Step in. Roll it up. Roll those shoulders back. Four, three. Squat jumps. March it in here. Right. Hands behind those hips. So good, you guys. Roll those shoulders. I want you to grab a quick drink. Well done today. Gonna go back into that plank. You're gonna find your way down by dropping those hips, then walking back. Find that plank. pull those knees in two times, then go to two jacks. You're gonna go in, mountain climber, jack out twice. In, jack out. In, jack out. In, out. Woo! Core strength, shoulder strength. Cardio, intensity, come on. Hold it. Shoulders back, abs in. Make sure your glutes aren't up. Make sure your glutes haven't, hips haven't fallen. Tap out left, right. You can always drop to those elbows if your wrists bother you at all. Eight more. And hold it. Shoulders back. Walk in. Roll it up. Squat jumps. March it out right here. So good, you guys. Woo! All right. Now you're gonna have just your left leg forward. I want you to plant that foot. Bring that right leg back. All right. Now, we're gonna bring this left leg in. You're gonna come back. Try not to touch that back foot. In, back. So we've hinged, and we stay in this hinge. Send it back. Now, opposite arms can help too. A little extra challenge. I'm gonna get level here. Every time the leg goes back, think of those glutes at that extension. Dropping pulse. Go as low as you can get. Can your back knee almost touch the ground? Lower leg parallel. Yeah! Doing awesome, you guys. Come on. Look how tall that upper body is. My ears over shoulders. Shoulders over hips. Hips right over that knee. Come on. Drop low. Work it. And 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and bring it up. And you're gonna drop it all the way down again. Arms are gonna come up and circle. So we're at the bottom and we're just holding low. Look at how my upper body hasn't changed. Still strong. Keep your wrists below the shoulders. Woo! 16 more, you can do it. I can see the pier now. I couldn't see it before. Yeah! Maybe the sun will come out before we meet each other. 4, 3, 2, and come up. Wow. I say uchi, 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 uchi. All right, so we got the other leg. Get that planting foot. All right, knee's gonna come in, back. Oh, do you feel that? Oh, that's that leg you were standing on. Woo! Come on, in, back. Notice my upper body doesn't change position. Just my legs and arms in motion. Focusing on extension. Woo! You're doing amazing, right? Aren't you? Come on. Come on. Got eight more. Lost it. Four. Three. Two. One. Send it back. Drop. Find that solid point. Get that heel down. There it is. Arms are out. Doing awesome, you guys. Great job. Pushing that heel in. I love it. With that power at the bottom. Remember that back knee. Trying to get as low as you can. Picture range as your weights today, right? All right, now you're gonna come all the way up. Release. All right, pull those abs in. You're gonna drop back down, ready? Now circle the arms, legs stay stable. Here we go, come on. Woo, yes. Still pulling those abs in tight. Back knee still dropped. You can do it. Reverse the arms. Ready? Go. Yeah. Come on. Yeah. 16 more. I know we're feeling that front leg. Try not to lean forward. Stay tall. Here we go. Last 8, 7, 6. Fight, fight. 4, 3, 2. Bring it up. Shake it out. Ah. Woo. Okay, get some water. Feel those inner and outers. All right. So we're gonna drop those hips. So we're gonna get that hinge. You're gonna sit back. Bring those arms in, and we're gonna cross. So those hips, nice and stable. So notice my hips aren't moving, my legs aren't moving, solid. Drop lower. Good. So we've just added some more tension. You feel that your back's starting to round, you're gonna come back up higher. Keep that movement from those hips. Can you go lower? I'm gonna ask you one more time. Can you open the knees? Woo! You got it, you got it, you got it. Come on. Pull, pull, push, push. 16 more. And bring it up, shake it out. All right. We're gonna do something so similar. All right. So you're gonna go 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Up. 1, 2, 3. Up. 1, 2, 3. Up. One, two, three. Try to sit back down. Get that power. Come across. 1, 2. Come across. 1, 2. Come across. 1, 2. Cross. Here we go. So I have my right toe turned out. My left knee's coming in toward that belly button. I'm pulling those arms back, up, in. Eight more. Come on. 4, 3, 2, other side. Trying to be relentless. Come on, pull it. Get that exhale across. 8, 7, six, stronger. 4, 3, 2, march in center. Oh. So good, you guys. All right, now we're gonna go into a lateral lunge. Step out, bring it in. Make sure it's not your upper body falling. Watch my hips. Arms come out. Toes forward. Halfway, back down and in. Feel that challenge in the hamstring. Back in. Come on, down half. Back down and in. Woo! You got it. Come on. Feel those shoulders stay back. We got two more. Today. I have sand as mine as well. Pulling those shoulders right together. Getting a little lighter out, right? I hope you're enjoying the scenery. I know you're missing Lizzie. All right. Now you're gonna go down, halfway up, down, half. Go back down and up. Second one lower than the first. Ready? Dip in. Feel the glutes. Create it. Back. on up. Drop those arms. How do you feel? All right. Release those shoulders. Well done. We're going to come down onto your mat, onto the ground. Down. Scissor those feet. Hand on the hip. Lift. Up. Up. Extend that arm. Good. Nice. Straight legs. Remember that bottom knee can be down. If you're fatiguing, you're still going to feel it. Top leg still nice and straight. Hold it up. Arm drops in. Here we go. Come on. Perfect. We got eight more. Let's do it. Drop that shoulder. Look down. Look up. Four more. Four. Three. Two. And come onto those knees. You're gonna stretch back, child's pose here. Release. All right, you're gonna come up. Take your hands behind your hips. Open that chest out. Just release the shoulders. Upper back stretch. Now, we're going to go into bear plank. Bear plank, our knees are elevated slightly above the mat. We're going to take those hands down. Backs remain flat. Lift up. Great. Now, your left leg's going to go up and down. Trying to keep that right knee almost on that mat. So try not to lift too high. Keep that back flat. Change legs. Here we go. Think of back flat. Look at my hips. Do Don't be afraid to put that knee down if you need it. Look at those belly buttons pulling in. Eight more. Getting chest, shoulders, abs, glutes, hamstrings. Best of the body weight, yeah. Now, hold it in. Shoulders back. Now we're gonna go to fetal. So you're gonna shift those hips. Bottom leg comes up. Hand does a high five. Come back in. Other side. Bottom leg out. Bring it in. Here you go, Beverly. Come on. Now, choose your speed. Make sure your hip drops down though. It's right underneath. No shoulders. Running in the sand is challenging. Beetles in the sand are challenging. Who would know? Woo! All right. Now, you're gonna go to flow. So it's gonna be a tricep push-up. Back to child's pose. Drop the hips. Hands right on your shoulders. Drop down. Come up. Back to child's pose. Forward, hips, chest, hips back, hips down, chest down, take it back. Now your flow can be slower. Make sure your head doesn't fall. Now you're gonna go down, halfway up, back down, up, and send it back. Down, halfway up, back down. So much abs here, you guys. Pull those abs in. Pull them in tighter. Come on. Woo! Now we're gonna do four at the bottom this time. Four, three, two. Now stretch back, you might want longer. Come forward, four at the bottom. Got two more fours. Two, three, four, stretch back. One more four, one. Two, three, four, and stretch it back. You're gonna come onto your backs and bring those knees in. Find that tabletop. Alternating extension, slow hold. Slow hold. Now you're gonna hold. Elevate the leg, lower the leg. Chin, hold. Elevate, lower. Got it. we're gonna lift. Up, down, up. Now try to bring that leg in. In. We're staying on that lower end. Trying to make that leg heavy. Not elevating it too high. Keeping the tension. Keeping that rotation. Four. Three. Two. Change sides. Go. Keep rotating. Eight more. You guys, I want you to go into straddle. Take those legs out. Bring those arms forward, round those backs. Well done today. Amazing what we can do with just body weight. Take those arms to that left side. And bring it up, take it to the other side. And come on up, bend that right leg in. Grab a hold of that left ankle and reach that right arm out. I love all the doggies walking by. Come up, take it to the other side. Grab that ankle, reach. And come up. You're gonna come onto those knees. Bring those hips under the shoulders. Tighten those glutes. Hands behind the hips, open that chest, drop those shoulders back. And take that right arm all the way up, drop that left shoulder. Feel the stretch from that hip all the way up, bring it up, take it to the other side, and lift. Well done. If you want to come and see me, I'm in East Beach, right down the street from the zoo, right off of Cabrillo. And release. Roll those shoulders. Take the hands behind the hips. Open that chest. especially you, Ellen. You're right up the street. Upper back stretch. And inhale. Exhale, release. And happy day to you guys. Let me see if I can show you the rest of the view. It's still a little cloudy out there. It's supposed to get sunnier in the 10 o'clock hour. So I tried, but at least you can see the ocean today, right? All right, so from East Beach, I was live. Take care, everybody.